1942 tequila. I know what we need. We need 1942 tequila. Yeah, yeah. A little bit of liquor. Have you looking for a nigga? We need 1942 tequila. Yeah, yeah.
Please don't mind the shaky camera. It's gonna subside in a few.
I don't know what I'm on here to talk about, but I just wanted to show my face. I haven't posted a video on my channel in many years, 3 years. Not that I had many views, but it was like a diary to me, you know, sitting down in front of my camera and just looking at myself and just speaking to myself about anything. If you don't have anyone to talk to, it's really soothing to just sit there and literally talk to yourself. So that is why I'm choosing to look at the lens this time around instead of looking at myself over here. I'm gonna choose to look at the lens so I can feel like I'm directly talking to myself. Enjoy. So what am I gonna talk about today? I don't even know. Well, I just finished coloring in my coloring book. This is not a sponsored video whatsoever. This is not a sponsored video. My aunt visited me the other day and she handed me a Color Me Stress-Free coloring book. I've been using this book for quite some time. My first one was this one. And for the most part, it's just a book that has a whole bunch of blank pages. This is kind of difficult, but blank pages that you fill in with. I have pencil crayons. In Canada, they call it colored pencils. I have pencil crayons. And this book is actually divided into chapters. Chapter one, disorganization, relationships, finances, work, health, time, and travel and commuting. So I guess the way they're designed or drawn soothes a certain part of the mind for whatever issue that you're going through. I find it extremely helpful. Extremely helpful. I pop my headphones in, I listen to a podcast or I listen to music and I just sit. Or sometimes I don't listen to anything at all. I just sit and I listen to the rhythmic sounds of the pencil. This is so dramatic. Of the rhythmic sounds of the pencil against the paper. It's just super, super soothing. Or just like seeing the colors pop in your face. It's very soothing. It does. I've been doing it a lot lately. Just to relieve some stress I've been going through, and my hand is killing me. Artists, I'm just like amazed by individuals who draw and do this for a living, because my hand, I feel like I'm about to get carpal tunnel, bruh. I'm sorry, this is like some real pain. No, but it's very, very soothing, and I'm happy that I found this as an option to relieve some stress. Get you one of these. That's really, really, really good. I do suggest it. Again, this is not a sponsored video. This is just the one that my aunt gave to me. It came like this, packaged. Sorry, y'all. The camera cut off. I took my earrings out. I didn't end that video well. Color Me Stress-Free or whatever coloring book that you could find is amazing. It really does help, and I really do suggest it if you're going through whatever problems that you're going through. This coloring book, just the feel of taking some time to clear your mind or to focus on one thing, that's what this is. And the colors always make you happy, so I definitely suggest it. Thank you for watching my video. Stay tuned and have a nice day.